Okay, guys. We need to pick up the intensity. Boston drill. Here we go.
I don't like this shit at all. Man, sorry.
Leave JR open on the wing!
Damn.
All right, fellas, competition time. Beat the pro. Let's go.
Three. Yep.
All right, fellas, competition time.
It's lit. Look at this. Bang. Bang.
let's wrap it up. Feel free to hang around and take some shots. And don't forget, meet in the film room at noon.
So y'all remember that last video, like, probably like 6 minutes ago. I said that we wouldn't do that half-court shot, but alright. Do this. So I'm gonna play that Laker game. I'm gonna score a lot in that game. Watch. Go.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Greetings, everybody. Welcome to 2K Sports. I'm Ernie Johnson, and it is my pleasure to be with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. We're bringing you the Los Angeles Lakers out at Staples Center as they'll face off against the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Yeah, y'all gonna see LeBron.
Checking out Cleveland. They went 2-0 against this team last season, looking to continue that string of victories tonight. And the All-Star break rapidly approaching. Shaq is a perennial All-Star. Were you ever jealous of the guys who didn't get voted in and instead got a little R&R?
You know, Ernie, the positives to being an All-Star far outweigh the negatives. You know, for me, you know, I haven't played in a long time. I would love to just be able to suit up one more time.
Well, I would like to suit up uno time.
The starting lineup for the visiting Cleveland Cavaliers. At center, Anderson Varejão. At small forward, Doug McDermott. At the other forward position, Kevin Love. At point guard, Kyrie Irving. At the other guard position, Freak. The head coach of the visiting team is Tyronn Lue. At small.
Greetings, everyone. 2K Sports brings you the NBA.
Right, ready to go?
This is Kevin Harlan alongside Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg with Doris Burke reporting from the sideline. This game marks the end of this stretch at home for the Lakers. Back on the road tomorrow. This game against Cleveland is the first time they've met this season. They lost both of the matchups in this interconference battle a season ago. They'd like to change that now.
Yeah, really a rare treat for the fans. The only time they'll get to see this matchup all season.
Interconference action here. Two games in all.
Wait. Hold on. Oh, yeah.
Between these two teams?
I thought I said LeBron James.
Here's the starting group for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Love and Varejão are up front. Kyrie Irving is out there refresh. And it's McDermott in at the three.
Now that's a great move to get to the hoop. Awesome finger roll finish.
Here is Russell following the basket by Kyrie Irving. To the left side wing. Here's Kennedy. That's tipped. Now Cleveland moving it up. Irving leading the charge. And there's 3 points. The long-range shot is on target from Fresh.
Off to a nice start here. They've hit all three from the field.
Russell kicks to Randall, and the shot is good.
Crisp pass into the paint.
And for the Cleveland Cavaliers, they come in off a good outing against the Heat.
Nearly flawless offensively from start to finish there, and really just an impressive win.
Yeah, really balanced team. We saw a little bit of everything from them, and just about all of that everything we saw worked.
Six to shoot.
Oh.
Here's Fresh. Hit some rim on the way in, and the bucket's good.
Hold on. I want to see that again.
Fresh has got 7 points in the game. On defense, Cleveland. Russell kicks to Randall. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. Cavaliers have gone 4-4 to start, so a nice offensive rhythm to start here. Varejão's shot is good.
They are really doing a nice job establishing a presence inside early.
And watch, Clark, how the game plays out, because this is going to open things up on the perimeter.
Now, here is Russell. Against New Orleans, he was really on his game. And plenty of contact on the shot, so 2 free throws coming up.
No question he got bumped on that shot.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the Cavaliers.
You know, guys, we've really seen them do a lot of damage in the paint so far.
Yo! Nah, you lying. Oh.
Also, guys, the passing has been terrific in the first half. They'll be happy with all those assists.
He hits the second from the line. Cavaliers have gotten all 5 of their shots to go down in the first quarter. Terrific start. Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far.
Move the ball. Stick it too much.
Here's Fresh. Against Miami, he was really on his game. Just 3 to shoot. Varejão passes to Fresh.
Oh.
Rebound Bogut.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
That's good.
Work that one inside nicely.
The Cavaliers leading by 4.
Russell.
And in this first quarter, about 3 minutes played.
Oh, my God.
Fresh can't get it to go. The Lakers have gone 3 of 4 from the field to start out the game. Russell with it. Picked up by Love. Bogut with a screen on Love. Here's Kennedy. The shot is off. So Cleveland will take it the other way. First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. Fresh, and he gets it to go. Fresh has got 9.
They're forcing the ball inside, and it's working beautifully.
It really is. 5 out of 6 of their last field goals have come from the paint.
Now, still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Dishes to Bogut. 4 on the shot clock. Pulls up on the wing. The shot no good. Excellent D from Fresh.
No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of
that's
score.
A shame.
Lakers trail by
6. Why my players not making no threes?
Randall with a screen for Russell. No good on the triple. Cleveland's gone 1 of 3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Here's Fresh, guarded by Tucker. Here's Fresh, trails the baseline jumper. Fresh has got 11.
And the story here, Kevin, early on, is how well they've shot the basketball.
Very high percentage so far, and if you want to start a game hot, that's the way to do it.
Pass to Kennedy. Trying his luck deep. Love grabs the board.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
And that one's good. Fresh.
Defensively, giving up far too many open rhythm looks.
And to battle back, they've got to shore up the defense. I mean, there's no other way to come back from a deficit unless you play good defense.
Let's get this update now from Doris Burkers across the way on the sideline.
Thank Thanks, guys. I got a chance to hear what Cleveland's head coach was saying to his team. Fresh was the focus of the discussion, and he wants their offense to run through him.
On my face.
Coach putting the pressure squarely on his shoulders by asking him to be the key man in the offense.
Oh, my God.
They ask of him every game, but when they do, he can usually handle it. So still in the opening quarter, and already some adjustments being made. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, Doris, thank you very much. Here's Russell following the score by Cleveland. And nothing is falling for him right now. And even three-on-three break. And again, another one in from Fresh. Fresh has got 17 now.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
Great ball movement.
Screen by Bogut. Russell dishes to Bogut. Here's Randle. Crops in the layup for two. Randle's got his third bucket of the night. The Cavaliers leading by 12. Irving passes to Fresh. Lets it go from deep. Add another basket to his impressive total. It's his ninth against 12 attempts.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's having.
Russell against Irving. No good from Bogut.
Yeah, but you have to love that tough interior defense.
And, Greg, that's exactly what he gives you. I mean, he's constantly making his presence felt around the rim. He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
The drive by Russell. Good.
I'm not sure who was supposed to be on him that possession. I mean, apparently, neither did the defenders.
Irving passes to Fresh. Lets it go. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
You know, I love how he absorbs the foul and still had a chance to knock that one down.
Boy, terrific play there. I thought even with all the contact, he still was going to get that shot to go down.
The Cavaliers shooting their first free throws of the game right now. That free throw good from Kyrie Irving. A different look now for Cleveland. Samuel Dalembert, who's checked in for Varejao. Thompson comes in for Kevin Love. And Smith subbed in for McDermott. And so Irving nails both of them. And here's Russell. Steady offensive output from him, averaging more than 16 points a game. Inside, got a piece of it. It's stolen by Dalembert. Here's Fresh. Smith kicks to Irving. Excellent D there from Mozgov. Lakers trail by 17. Tucker dishes to Ilyasova. It's up and it's off the mark. He's 0 for 1. Cleveland's gone 2 of 4 from beyond the arc to start the game. Wing shot on the way, and he hits the jump shot. 24 points for Freak.
As hot as he's been this quarter, the game plan is simple, folks. Get him the ball and get out of the way.
Russell with it. Here's Mozgov, and the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. Mon Shumpert's checked in for the Cavaliers. The Lakers have gone 1 for 2 on the night so far from the line. Cleveland with the ball. They're on a 19-7 run. Pulls it from 20. Fresh can't get it to go.
Rebounding is going to be the focal point for them in this one, fellas. I can feel it.
It always is, and it has been so far, and they've gotten a nice edge on the glass.
Now, here's Tucker. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. The three. And another three for Cleveland.
And off to an incredible start here early from long range.
Lighting it up from outside. Hard to keep up with this.
Ladies and gentlemen, go Laker girls!
Let's go to our 2K leaderboard. 3-point shooting, where you expect to see some high percentages from the shooting guard position. And that's just what this group has provided. The fourth spot held by J.R. Smith.
These guys are gunners. I mean, they've got the green light at all times because of their three-point shooting. I mean, they are cash money.
Well, when they're shooting the percentages they shoot, I mean, you never want to see these guys passing up an open look from beyond the arc. I mean, they're firmly in the let it fly zone. All systems go with them.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Really a prime example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
Cleveland shooting their third free throw attempt of the game.
Just an amazing game for Fresh. He's got 30 points, and the three-pointers have been dropping for him. He's got three of them.
You know what, Clark? If you continue to shoot the way he is, he may have to become more of an integral part of their offensive scheme.
Fellas, hard-nosed, smash-mouth play down on the low block.
Old-fashioned, isn't it, my man? Old-fashioned. Pound the rock basketball, and it is definitely working for them.
And here's Russell following the three-pointer by Freak. Russell passes to Ilyasova.
Here's a look at some stats for Shumpert. His last 10 games, second in three-point field goal percentage. And also his field goal percentage is up in the top five. Tremendously efficient at finishing plays at the basket.
And back to your point, I mean, a lot of his effectiveness has to do with mental toughness. It's just hard to force him out of his comfort zone.
And both free throws good for Ilyasova. Here's Fresh. 33 points for him. Doris Burke has some information for us. Doris?
Well, I had a chance to catch up with Los Angeles' head coach. I asked him if there was an X factor in this game, a player they couldn't forget about, and he said it would have to be Tristan Thompson, the power forward out of Texas. He said Thompson is still developing from a skill standpoint, but his motor is really off the charts. You always have to find him and get a body on him when the shot goes up because the guy never takes a play off. Guys, they've been forewarned. We'll see if they take it to heart.
Thanks, Doris. And the Cavaliers with possession here. Following the bucket by the Lakers. Five on the clock. Boom! He jams it straight down.
And the offense has come together immediately. I mean, they're threatening to run away with this thing already.
Greg, it's hard to imagine they'll stay this hot for four quarters. But if they even approximate that, watch out.
Clarkson kicks to Mozgov, and he says right back at you with a big dunk of his own.
My goodness, he sure can get off the ground.
Oh! Right back at you.
Rattler.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now.
That's straight up Showtime stuff right there, baby. Major highlight reel material.
That was a nice replay brought to you by Kia. Now, here is Russell. And it's sent back from Talon Bear. And that'll be the Lakers as it goes out of bounds. Lakers retain possession. Feeds it to Ilyasova.
Yo.
Back to Mozgov. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. Five to shoot. 11 feet away. The shot by Clarkson, no good.
And trailing here in the first, you'd like to see them be a little more aggressive on the offensive glass.
Yeah, I agree. Not a lot of activity chasing down their misses. Some teams focus on getting back. I understand that. But you should send at least one guy after those.
Tucker dishes to Clarkson. Good on the 13-footer. Clarkson's got his first points in this one.
Easy little jumper for him right there, guys.
They can't guard us on the perimeter, but spread the floor and isolate up top. Spacing, fellas. Spacing.
And as always, the mid part of the NBA season, quite a grueling part of the schedule. Right now, let's check out how the standings are shaping up in the East. Taking a look at Cleveland. They've been in peak form as we've watched them play some tremendous basketball with an eye toward the postseason. And, of course, there's the Bulls right on their tail, vying to move up and take over if they get the chance.
Well, I think for Cleveland, they've had just the kind of season you knew they were capable of. I mean, they've got all the talent in the world, but how about maximizing it to the fullest?
Well, there was never a question about the talent. I mean, they've got enough of that. It was just a matter of if they could get the most out of it.
And here's Russell after J.R. Smith getting his three to go. A shot by Clarkson, no good. The Cavaliers leading by 22.
Oh, that's a big man.
Yo, we've got 28 seconds left to play in the first quarter.
Move the ball.
Here's Fresh. Banked in off the glass. Fresh has got 39.
And they're really in a good position here, thanks in part to the way he's been able to score the basketball.
The steal. Up in time. That misses would have counted had it gone in. We're at the end of the first quarter, and what a blowout already in this one. Cavaliers ahead, just dominating this one. And don't go away. We'll be back with the...
All right, Staples Center, look who's coming out of the court. Come on.
Welcome back, folks. We'll see if we're in store for a more tightly contested quarter as we move here into the second. And looking at what we've seen, Cavaliers pretty much in control here, it would appear.
I just like the way they're getting out in the open floor, taking advantage of all those fast break chances here early on.
I agree with you, Greg. I mean, they can run, and they've done a good job filling the lanes in transition.
On the floor for Cleveland, getting going here in the second. Fresh in at shooting guard. Kevin Love out there with J.R. Smith. Then there's Irving. And it's Blackman in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Here's Clarkson. Count the bucket. Clarkson's got the first basket of the second quarter for the Lakers. The Cavaliers leading by 22. Here's Fresh. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. Irving's got 5 assists tonight.
It's just hard to believe that someone can perform at such a high level. They've got to thank him for this lead.
Kennedy passes to Hibbert. The layup off target.
Just tentative in the paint, lacking a little bit of confidence, allowed the defender to recover and contest that shot. His ball distribution tonight, just as good as it gets.
Yeah, it sure has been. I mean, all you have to do is look at the numbers. There's no line in those totals.
Hibbert with the screen. On the wing, Nance. Now, here's Clarkson, guarded closely. 6 to shoot. From D, Villasova. Offensive rebound.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performances throughout, and they've really been strong on the glass.
Hibbert with the screen. Clarkson kicks to Hibbert. They need this, and he knocks down the jumper. Here's Irving. Scoring-wise, he's definitely making his mark. Right now, he's averaging about 19 points a game. Fresh can't get it to go. For Los Angeles, they've gone 2 of 5 from the field here in the second quarter, shooting 40%.
Just not much success when it comes to shooting.
This one for 3, and the shot is good. Fresh has got 51.
All these open threes they're giving up have really been the driving force of this run.
And the points are starting to add up in a hurry, especially when you're giving up those looks from deep.
Shot off a pick. And that one comes up a bit short.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Irving's got his 7th assist in the game.
Excellent ball movement there, guys.
And that's keyed this run. Passing it with purpose, the D hasn't been able to keep up.
Fires from the line. Love grabs the board. Love's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Fresh. And again, it's Cleveland.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agendas.
Yeah, and it's really hard not to appreciate all the assists they've racked up.
Hibbert with the screen. Here's Kennedy. And so he draws the foul on the shot. Trip to the line to shoot 2. The Lakers have
gone. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Yo, I'm dead, bro. Yo, look at this. Y'all bugging. Oh, damn.
The charity strike in this one up to now. Some changes to the Lakers. Andrew Bogut, he's checked in for Hibbert. Rando comes in for Larry Nance. And it's P.J. Tucker in for Ilyasova. Samuel Dalembert, he's checked in for Cleveland. Doug McDermott comes in for J.R. Smith. And Jordan Clarkson is going to pick up the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
Greg, those are always tough to judge, but I think the official got that one right.
Here's Fresh. What an incredible scoring display he has put on tonight.
And they seem to have gotten something out of almost every possession. Their defense has been just as good, just a tremendous performance all the way around.
Yeah, and they're doing it in hostile territory, too. I mean, don't forget about that part of it, which makes it even more impressive.
That's good from Fresh. The Lakers have gone just 2 of 8 shooting here in the second quarter. Clarkson passes to Kennedy. At the elbow, Randall. Passes it to Tucker.
Ooh, I wish he passed.
He feeds it to Randall. Clock at 6. A tantrum, but it's good off the front iron. He has 5.
Good job, man.
Cleveland with the ball. They're on a 20-5 run here.
Oh, coffee.
Here's Fresh. And Cleveland again with the bucket.
Clearly, they've been the hotter team here in the first half.
Well, they've been grit and grind, working for those high percentage shots. And quite honestly, it's paid off for them.
Tucker. Nice teamwork to set up the pick play and make the space for the Jay.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
And Doris Burke has something for us. Hey,
oh,
well,
baby.
Freak in the last matchup against the Heat delivered quite a performance. He finished with an incredible amount of points, as he usually does, really knocking down shots from beyond the arc. What a show it was. He put up some really amazing numbers when it was all said and done. Even we marveled at his performance, Kevin.
And thank you, Doris. It was a performance that has to have their upcoming opponents terrified.
Yeah, I think they'll be a little afraid. I mean, anybody who saw that game has to still be in awe of what he was able to do. Just absolutely dominant.
Boy, I tell you, he was in such a rhythm. He could have won that game all by himself. Plain one-hand flush. Wow. I love it.
Clark, I think he got a few more inches on his vertical by going with the spike.
Yeah, the one hand lets you get up higher.
No doubt about it. At least it looks like that from this angle. Almost uncontested. I mean, it's nice to be able to add to the lead without having to really work for it.
Clarkson passes to Kennedy.
Phase two, baby.
Right wing. Lakers working the ball around now. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely. 9 points in the game so far.
They have repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid dividends.
And with as many points as they've gotten in the paint,
where are you going?
You know, they haven't had to do much work.
Where are you going?
On the perimeter.
Kevin, he's definitely making
where
his presence felt here in the first half. He's been very effective.
Where is he going? I want to know that. Where is he going?
Effective so far.
Inside. Count it. Number 5 from the 4 this game. He's now 5 of 11.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
Purposeful passing it is, partner. Their last 10 points have all come off assists.
Here's Fresh. Non-stop scoring machine here. And again, it's Cleveland. So it's the Lakers now. They defeated the Pelicans in their last game.
And in that game, guys, I mean, the beneficiary of what was some very lackluster defense being played against them.
Agreed, guys. It was really quite shocking and disappointing how many free runs to the hoop they got.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor in crafting this huge lead.
And it's been a well-rounded performance. I mean, strong rebounding has certainly been at the center of it, but it's been good on a number of levels.
Randle dishes to Clarkson. Kick by Randle. Shot clock at 6. And it's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Wow, wow, he got whacked on that, which shouldn't be much debate there.
Blatant contact. Straightforward call. Simple.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. Some changes for the Lakers. Mozgov comes in for Andrew Bogut. And it's Russell in for Clarkson. Cleveland also making some changes. Anderson Varejao's checked in for Dallenberg. Tristan Thompson comes in for Kevin Love. And it's Amon Shumpert in for Kyrie Irving. And that one's good.
The defense just gets caught standing around that time and giving up the second chance opportunity.
You know, that just can't happen. They need much more effort than that on the glass.
Picked by Mozgov. Here's Russell. Los Angeles with another miss. Cleveland with the ball. Here's Fresh. And stolen by Russell. And here's the fast break. Russell leading the way.
One.
And he uses the glass on the layup. Cleveland controlling the game. And there's the pass to Varejao. Stolen by Tucker. Now, here is Russell. Picked by Mozgov. Russell kicks to Randle. Outside, Russell. It's deflected. And the Cavaliers pushing it up now. Here's Fresh. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
Oh, tough D on the inside.
It sure was, Greg. No easy access to the basket when that fella's in the middle.
No one covered. He's got 14.
No matter what the score is, his attitude has been perfect. I love his disposition. He has stayed in attack mode.
Shumpert passes to Fresh. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Los Angeles has gone 1-3 from way outside since the start of the second quarter. Russell kicks it to Tucker. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. Cleveland controlling the game. Here's Fresh. What an incredible scoring display he has put on tonight. Here's Thompson. That one falls. His second basket of the game. He's now 2 for 3.
Well, I don't think you're going to miss too many like those.
The drive by Russell. No luck. Good D by Thompson. The Cavaliers shooting has been just uncontainable. 72%. Here's Fresh.
Move the ball. Stick it to Buck.
Plays it up and banks it in.
I like the way he's not forcing anything, taking advantage of what the defense has given him. He's been a key contributor for them in this quarter.
Mozgov sets a screen for Russell. Pass to Kennedy. Tries a three. Here's Mozgov. And he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket. Mozgov's got 9.
He was the first one to react to that miss. Excellent anticipation on his part. A hustle play on the putback by him.
Pick by Varejao. Shumpert passes to Fresh. We've got 108 left in the first half.
Damn. 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 I did him dirty. I did him dirty. Dirty.
Good on the basket. Book it.
He is setting this place on fire, fellas. His shooting has been off the charts.
Russell kicks it to Tucker. Picked by Mozgov. Here's Kennedy. It's rebounded by Cleveland. Fresh has got 4 rebounds now tonight.
They've shown effort and aggression in the paint right from the tip. Their rebounding edge is impressive.
And they're giving themselves extra possessions and have taken advantage of it. And that's critical. You can shoot a few lesser percentage if you're getting more opportunities at the rim. Well, there you go. I mean, if they're going to keep giving up open jumpers, they're going to keep getting burned.
Tucker can't get it to go. Tucker's gone 1-4 from the field. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. The 15-footer.
Fresh can't miss opportunity right there.
And he'll be the first to tell you, Greg, that's one he should have knocked down.
Tucker the pass to Kennedy. It's
blocked. Oh, my God.
And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. Cleveland ahead, running away with it. And a chance now to send you over to Doris Burke, standing by on the sideline. Doris?
Certainly good numbers from you shooting the ball in the first half. What has been your approach on offense?
I don't know.
I'm just trying to let the game come to me. When I'm trying to force it on offense, good things happen. And that's why I've had success here early on. Yeah.
Slow and steady wins the race, Kevin.
And as we welcome you back, we begin our second half. So far, not a tightly contested game, guys, but, you know, anything can happen. You look at Freak in this game, he has been everywhere.
And, you know, I'm not sure that he can continue to shoot the three as well as he has up to this point. He has been lights out.
You know, sometimes, Greg, you have those nights where the basket just looks twice as large as it is. Grand Canyon style. It might be one of those nights for him.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the second half of basketball. Taking a look at Los Angeles. They've got P.J. Tucker. Julius Randle is out there with Bogut. Then it's Russell. And it's Kennedy in at the shooting guard position. At three off the mark. Cavaliers shooting 71% all in all in this one. They've been brilliant offensively.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Now the feed to Randle, out to the wing. Tucker can't get it to go. Tucker's gone just 1 of 5 from the field. Irving passes to Fresh. Back to Irving. Here's Fresh. He dishes it to Varejao. And the shot is good. Varejao's got his second bucket of the game to go.
And he just big boyed it right there. The height advantage he's got down low, really difficult for them to defend.
For Los Angeles, they've gone 1 of 3 since starting the second half. Screen by Bogut. The drive by Russell. And off the front iron, and in it goes.
Another bucket in the paint. That's something they just have not been able to stop today.
Yeah, the defense is all about disrupting timing and spacing, and what they've got going right now is not getting it done.
Tucker with the ball, guarded now by Kevin Love, fires the three, and Russell gets it to go on the assist from Tucker. And 11 points for D'Angelo Russell.
And, you know, he's enjoyed the kind of day you expect in terms of shooting the basketball. He can bring them right back into this game. That's one for their first four to start the second half.
Kyrie Irving grabs the miss. And so here's Cleveland, down low, and out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. And while we can, let's have a look at the 2K leaderboard to find out who have been the most efficient scorers in the NBA this month. Freak is second.
Well, it's obvious over the last few weeks he's been working on that shot of his, and it's paid off. I mean, he is really knocking down shots at a high rate. One of the best field goal percentage shooters in the league.
Jordan Clarkson, he's checked in for Los Angeles. J.R. Smith's checked in for the Cavaliers.
And there have been some terrible shot choices here, Kev. That's not a good look at all.
Really left alone that time.
Yep, he's their leading scorer, Kevin, in this game and has been the dominant figure today. No doubt about it.
A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Here's Clarkson. And that one hits back iron.
And that was a difficult shot from mid-range simply because the defense was engaged.
Yeah, and I think the quickness of the closeout really threw him off. He's really slowed down a bit here in the second half. He hasn't converted a three yet after the tremendous first half he had. Unfortunately, that's been the result for him over and over, guys. He just cannot find the bottom of the basket.
And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Varejao. And Los Angeles with some changes. Ilyasova, he's checked in for Julius Randle. And it's Nance in for P.J. Tucker. And Cleveland also making a change. Samuel D'Alembert, who's checked in for Anderson Varejao. Screen by Bogut. The drive by Russell. And it's sent back by Irving. Yes, and it's Smith with the assist that time. 8 points for Kyrie Irving.
Great hustle to turn the block shot into a fast break hoop. That's a big time play.
Russell dishes to Clarkson. Screen by Bogut. Jumper off the screen. Takes a big height pounce and goes in. Clarkson's got six.
How about Bogut doing a good job setting that screen?
To the middle. Fresh. Count the bucket coming off a perfectly placed assist.
Nice pass there to set that bucket up.
And that's 10 of their last 12 points that have come off assists.
Ilyasova is screen on Irving. Russell kicks to Ilyasova. From outside, off the mark.
Hey, they got the shot they wanted off of that pick, but it just doesn't fall.
Yeah, it didn't go down, but you'll take that shot every single time, Greg. That's good offense.
Here's Fresh. Three-pointer. Cannot hit. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Nance with it. Guarded now by Irving. The drive by Russell. Smith with some nice D. Cleveland's gotten blank from three-point land so far in the third. Still 0-for-3. The shot's good from Irving.
And really keeping the ball hopping around here offensively.
The last five trips they've had have ended with a great pass leading to a basket. They're really sharing the sugar.
Here's Clarkson. Los Angeles with another miss.
I think it's going to be tough for them to trim this deficit if he keeps missing those kinds of shots, Kevin. I mean, they need his points.
And really smart to draw his man out to the perimeter. He's giving up too much size to be effective inside.
Showed nice basketball IQ. I agree, Greg. I mean, if he finds his spot on the perimeter and doesn't force it, I think his outside shot will be hard to block no matter who's defending him. Good ball movement. He put that pass in the ideal spot, right where it needed to be.
Here's Fresh. Six on the shot clock. Banked in off the glass.
And now we can see them really working it inside.
Yeah, Clark, quality looks at the rim. That's fueling this run.
Russell against Irving. The drive by Russell. Pass to Bogut. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. And that's now 7 points for Bogut.
Sensational pass. Even in mid-shot, he still saw the open man. These defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Well, they've given up 10 of the last 12 points from close range, so I'd have to agree with you, partner.
Russell passes to Bogut, and it's sent back from Talonbear. And here we go. Here's Fresh. It's good from long range. Fresh has got 13 points in just this quarter. And taking a quick look here at the hustle stats for the Cavaliers.
You know, block shots, guys, a clear indicator on the stat sheet of their excellent defense. I mean, leaving them no room to get off any shots.
And also, how about the points they've gotten? And that's the classic 1-2 punch right there. I mean, nice steal. And then how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And, Greg, nothing spurs some quick offense like a great play defensively.
That indicates the importance of great on-the-ball defense, as was displayed right there.
Special thanks to Kia for that sweet Kia Slam Cam replay. Nance dishes to Bogut. Here's Russell. That's good from 17 feet away. Russell's got 13.
He's definitely turned things around in this game. I mean, he was more of a background player in the first half. He's jumped center stage now.
It's a pick by Love. Out to Smith.
Yo, I need more people.
Here's
on the
Fresh.
Other side for him.
What an incredible scoring display he has put on tonight. The dish now to Love. The shot from the low post is good.
That one was solid. There's a big difference in the field goal percentages between these two teams here in the second half.
And, Greg, that difference has come about because we've got one team moving crisply, getting good shots, and the other is just kind of stagnant.
And Russell gets it to go on the assist by Bogut. 15 points for D'Angelo Russell.
This is a fantastic performance in this half. He didn't play as well in the first, but you know, you just know with this guy, he's always ready to turn it around.
Yeah, that's a tough call right there, and really a tough break for the D.
Greg, no problem for me with that call. I mean, he was still sliding right there.
Roy Hibbert's checked in for the Lakers. Mozgov comes in for Nance. Shot from the inbound.
Hold up.
Offensive rebound, and Hibbert with the block. Now, here's Clarkson, guarded by Shumpert. Over to the left wing, Ilyasova. Again, the Lakers. Cleveland's gone 1-4 in three-point shots here in the third. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
It's taken away by Smith. And here we go. Shumpert heading to the hoop. Shrugs off the contact and dunks it. He'll go to the free throw line.
Well, that fast break went according to plan.
Yeah, nice job there, Greg. Recognizing the opportunity was there to push it. And then excellent execution.
Cleveland shooting their fifth attempt at the line in the game.
One shot. Mind the lane. Mind the lane. One shot.
Shout out to J-Star J. I got you,
bro. That's good from Fresh.
I got you.
And the Lakers have possession. That will be a getaway game for them. A one-game road trip to the paint. And he takes the fantastic lead pass up strong for the slam.
The one-hand slam is so sweet when it's his hand doing the slam.
Oh, yeah, he is so smooth, even on a power finish like that.
And really, that's what makes him unique,
like
that
to
combination of power.
Shout out to one of my friends.
Clock
shots
is a stat that sometimes doesn't tell the whole story. Big-time shot blockers aren't always elite defenders. And then the opposite is true. Their block shot totals don't quite capture that great impact they really have defensively.
You know, and Hakeem the Dream, certainly one of the greatest all-around players to have ever played the game. An endless array of offensive moves down low, no doubt. And defensively, his numbers speak for themselves. I mean, almost 4,000 career blocks, 2 Defensive Player of the Year awards, just a legendary low-post defender.
He kicks to Shumpert. Passes it to Fresh. Down to 5 on the shot clock. And 2 free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. For Cleveland, they haven't yet missed a free throw. 5 for 5.
Damn, people keep on calling me.
First one falls for PJ Tucker. He's checked in for Ilyasova. Both free throws good from Fresh. And the Lakers have possession. Out to the wing. Here's Mozgov. It's rebounded by Cleveland. Thompson's got his 5th rebound right now in the game. Here's McDermott. And it's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Clearly a foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there. Earned those free throws.
This is his first trip to the line tonight.
Doug McDermott.
I got you, J-Star.
The first one falls.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
100% since halftime? Come on now. I'm not sure this lead's going away anytime soon with that kind of marksmanship.
Record. Will Chambers.
Over to the wing. Takes a 3. Fresh pulls it in. Fresh has got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game. And then Hibbert with the dunk.
many guys got careless with the ball there, and the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came upright with the steal, he went straight on the attack.
That's exactly the way to do it, too, Kevin. Go hard to the bucket, and don't let them set up the defense.
The screen from Thompson. Here's Fresh, just five on the clock. Loses the defender with the screen and drills the jumper.
You can't afford to get him that kind of a look.
Well, you know, he came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you've got to do a better job of fighting over and through that.
And that's such solid, fundamental basketball on display right there, guys.
You talk about it all the time, Greg. Yeah, great use of the pick to set up the dunk.
And, guys, it was a terrific understanding between teammates that made that possible. They really did read each other well there.
Yeah, LA is on 1-4 and 3-point shots here in the third. Here's Tucker. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
The Cavaliers shooting a magnificent 69% in this game. Here's Fresh. Non-stop scoring machine here. Now the pass to Blackman. Out left to the wing. Here's Fresh. And he overshot that one, missing.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Clarkson passes to Kennedy. Picked by Mozgov. No good on the three.
The mechanics totally out of whack right now. He's lost his feel for the shot.
Yeah, he really has. I mean, just totally out of sync. I mean, you can just see it in the numbers. Nothing going down for him right now.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Out to the right wing.
No. Don't hurry up. Hurry up. No.
Picked by Mozgov.
All right. Go ahead.
Here's Hibbert. Can't make good off the pick.
Lonzo ball right here. Yeah.
The three.
1, 2, 5, 7, 8. Yo, they got to take me out for real.
Welcome back as we get ready.
Been in there all day.
Changes here for the Lakers. Andrew Bogut, he's checked in for Hibbert. Julius Randle comes in for Nance. And it's Clarkson in for Donald Sloan. So on the floor for Cleveland. Fresh in at point guard. He's out there at the Mon Shumpert. And it's Varejao in at the five down low. Here's Fresh on the wing Shumpert. Pick by Varejao from deep. And he hits it from deep. 3 points there from Fresh.
Once again, he's able to knock down the long-range jumper. He's on automatic. Just a brilliant game.
Russell kicks to Clarkson.
103.
Let's it fly.
Here's y'all need to guard y'all, man.
A foul going on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. And the first one drops.
Look at what Bogut has done so far. He has 8 points, and there's a nice number in his assist column as well.
It really has been. Oh, he's got a rookie as a point guard. His teammates. Very unselfish play from him today.
Here's what the Lakers are going with right now. Roy Hibbert's checked in for Randall. P.J. Tucker comes in for Ilyasova. And Donald Sloan subbed in for Russell. Pass to Blackman. And stolen by Hibbert. And they're moving it up. Here's Clarkson. Finish off the break.
How about that one-man fast break?
I love the power finish at the end of it, too.
Cleveland's gone 2-5 on 3-point shots since the end of the third quarter. Here's Fresh. And you know that's going to be goaltending, guys. So that's a free basket right there.
He got there late, but you do have to like the aggressiveness to go after the block. But that one's going to count.
And the Lakers making a change here. Nance has checked in. Nance, a screen. Sloan dishes to Nance. The tray. Good.
And no matter who it is, that kind of D isn't going to get it done.
Here's Fresh. Roy Hibbert with the rebound. Lakers have got a pretty good rhythm going offensively, shooting 8 of 15 for the quarter. To the middle. From 11 feet away. And a rebound goes to the Cavaliers. Outside jumper. There's the three. Another three for Cleveland.
what an exhibition he's putting on today. This is about as hot as you can get.
And Sloan gets to Clarkson.
Here's
Sloan. Hibbert with the screen. Jumper off the screen. Sloan's shot is off. Here's Fresh.
Oh my God.
Hard to get that one off with the size difference there.
And
that makes
one.
It a tough individual matchup for him, especially
and
down
one.
Low.
Well, took on the big guys going in there and challenging them like he did. But boy, that was a nice job.
The Lakers shooting from the field, 44%, not bad. Nance a screen. Sloan passes to Nance. That one is off.
At the line for your Lakers, Larry Nance. Two shots.
And he sinks the second. Cleveland's gotten three of their 6 3-pointers to fall here in the fourth. Outside jumper from 17 feet out, and that one's good. Fresh.
From that in-between range, they've been the much better team.
Well, when you knock down jumpers like that, it opens everything else up as well.
Kicks to Hibbert. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
They haven't had as much success in the paint here. Everything has been from the perimeter here in the second half. And that's not a winning strategy. They've got to get back to getting that ball inside.
It's been a good night for Hibbert. He has 8 points and a couple of nice steals, too. Boy, he's been a big contributor in this one.
And it isn't something that they get from him every game, but I tell you what, they got to be loving it today.
Move the ball. It's sticking.
Here's Fresh. Clock at six. And the powerful one-handed slam.
And as we head to the final buzzer here, a crushing blowout. Big-time dominance, and this will go in the record books as a gaudy win for Cleveland.
You know, it's tough to put your finger on the deciding factor in this one, but I'd say that the shooting accuracy made the difference.
Shot quality and better overall shooting.
And this will make it 36 wins on the year for them.
And in the season series, they'll end up taking the upper hand with the first victory for this matchup with a 1-0 record against the Lakers.
A fantastic show. And what an amazing all-around game it was for Fresh. He was extremely efficient offensively, got good looks, and really knocked down big shots all game long.
There's the triple. It's rebounded by Roy Hibbert. There's 38 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Here's Kennedy. It's rebounded by Cleveland. And guys, they can just sit on the ball here if they want to.
Sure can, because they've earned the win.
13 seconds. So I'm done with this game. I want you to hit 15.
Here's Fresh.
Yeah, subscribe on my YouTube and all that stuff and like it, please.
From deep, count it. And so it's Cleveland taking care of business in this one. A resounding victory
more
for
points.
Them.
Exactly.
And Greg in enemy territory, no less.
Hey, that's exactly right. But with the way they controlled the game and just completely took the crowd out of it, that's how.
Chance now to send you over to Doris Burke standing by on the sideline. Doris?
Well, congratulations on the win and for setting your season high in points scored for yourself. Would you say this is the best game you've played this year?
Best game? I mean, Doris, that's kind of hard for me to answer given the amount of great games I've had this year, you feel me? It don't matter, though, because best is yet to come. I'm taking over the lead the rest of the way. It's that simple. Woo!
Kevin, an interesting response. Over to you.
All right, Doris, great job. Thanks so much. Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan saying thank you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. Now we'll go to the studio with the award-winning Ernie Johnson.
The 2K Sports postgame show.
Thank you, Kevin. And now let's move on to the presentation of our Jordan Player of the Game, Freak. An absolutely astounding and historic night for him here in this game. He was simply unstoppable in what can only be described as a masterful performance.
I know Freak's going to have a lot of people back home in Harlem extremely proud of the way he played tonight. And they should be proud of him because his play was genius. Just a textbook example of how to gain a mental edge and continue to exploit it.
His accuracy from the field was pretty eye-catching. I mean, if he was shooting the ball, it was going in. You rarely see a...
And that'll do it for our broadcast tonight. Hope you enjoyed the show. For me and Kenny Smith, and Shaquille O'Neal, and Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, have a wonderful evening.